So I picked myself up a Torid riven today. I bought this one for 600 plat. I was pretty fortunate on that. I did sit in the trade chat for almost an hour just staring at it. I was trying to buy one for 400 plat, but once I saw someone sell this for 600, I jumped on it immediately. I had 2 grand in plat, so it didn't really affect my plat too much. But now I get to play the reroll game. I don't have any Kuva, unfortunately, right now, but I do plan on recording all of my cycles. I don't mind this one, but I want to try to change it up if I can. I want to get critical chance and multi-shot guaranteed, or try to get critical chance and critical damage as my two main stats. So, I will see you when I reroll this stuff. To add on, this is where my Torid is right now. I need to do a lot of formas. It doesn't come with any polarity slots. So I gotta polarize it a crap ton. Got galvanized chamber on there. That was before I got the riven, so now next I'm gonna do a Vazarin slot. Probably put a restoration in this and just move everything to the right by one. So, gotta work on my Torid.